Son, where's my son? Who's gonna hear all my stories now?
I will!
You will?
Alright,
there it is! Alright, story time, y'all. So, back then, me and a couple of my friends, we wanted to celebrate our youth. Because you're only young once. We used to call that YOLO, okay? So, we're out here, we're like, you know what, let's go to the beach. Each. Let's just all get away, you know? So, ASA, Asian Student Association, shout out to JAA, coming soon, decided to host a beach trip, as they always do annually, so, you know, we decided to go. I hit up my boy Matt, and I'm like, Matt, let's go to the beach. He says, you know, can I bring my girl too? And I'm like, yeah, no problem, you know, this girl's cool, you know, it's fine, it's whatever. And so, we go to the beach, and we're one of the last cars to arrive, so we don't have a place to sleep. And it's fine, you know, I'll sleep on the floor, it's not a big deal, yada, yada, yada. And then Vanny comes up and she's like, hey, we have an air mattress, you three can share. You three. Hold on. So, me, my boy, and his girl, Matt's like, you know what, that's fine, that's great. You got another one of those, you're good. She's like, no, it's cool, whatever, you know. We're all friends, it's chill. I wake up the next morning and I'm spooning Matt. I'm like, what? Matt and I wake up at the same time. Matt looks at me and I look at him and I'm like, did he do anything last night? Matt's like, did I just cheat on my girl? And then Risa, his girlfriend, was in the corner shuddering because we took all the sheets. She's like, no. I swear to God, if you're making that K-pop group, oh my gosh, what's it called? Three Jang, Three Jang. Dad, it's Samjang. You never listen to anything I say. You better be studying. Introducing Samjang.
And then we made love. And
feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the tunnel I'll take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. And I just wanna see how beautiful you are.
Life is a